And that should say one viewer because I am watching my own stream. No, it's not gonna say one viewer. But oh well. But oh well. Testing one, two, testing, testing. I don't care. Anyways, I am gonna be picking up where I left off. That is loud. That is insanely loud. Select. There we go. Is this too loud? Well, I mean, I guess I won't
Well, I
be able to
mean,
tell. Oh, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Let me watch my own stream and then maybe. Hold the fucking phone. Why didn't I say that I'm live yet? I should be live. Doesn't say that I'm live yet for some reason. Hello, me boyo. I should be live. Says I'm live. How come I can't? Oh, it says I'm streaming. Oh, okay, yeah. Then why? Why can't I not watch my own stream on the thing? Excuse me boyo. I would like to watch the stream on this. It's not letting me watch. Let me watch my own stream. No. It's not letting me. Oh no, there we go. Okay. Okay, it says there's two viewers. Hello, whoever's watching, I'm just setting it up real
Hello,
quick.
whoever's
Hello,
watching,
whoever's
I'm
watching,
so
I'm just setting
sorry.
it up.
I'm so
Hello,
sorry.
whoever's
Oh
watching, I'm
my
just
God.
Okay, I just need to make sure that the stream's okay and that it's not too loud. Should be. Oh my God, that's horrible. That's actual cancer. How do I get rid of it? Get rid of it! There we go. I forgot how I did that. Hello, hello to whoever's watching. Just making sure that my stream's all right. Hello? Okay. I hope my voice is okay. Because I'm about to start playing. Anyways, I'm not gonna stream for that long today. Because, I'm really tired. So, yeah. But anyways, so a reason for you to follow me. I like to yell and scream and shout and be angry and also get scared a lot. And maybe that'll be entertaining to you. So, you know, if that's something you like, then you should follow me. I always try to give a reason for people to follow me at the beginning of the stream. So yes, please, please give me follow if you're watching and stuff like that. Okay. So, starting where I left off. Right here. Okay. Alrighty. Alright, me boyos. What's over here? What did that do? What is that doing? Okay. Oh, hey. Okay. Alright.
Mine knocks in the torpedo bay. Our ship thieves could stand to learn something about Republic discipline. Deltas, report in. Any signs of life?
Seven here. I've got nothing.
This is Delta 4-0. No life signs yet.
6-2 reporting. Nothing but Minox, sir. It's disgraceful.
If Furman keep eating through the power conduits, this ship won't be worth its weight in scrap.
Okay. That's good to know.
This is 6-2. I'm getting some interference on my visor. Wait, now it's gone. Strange.
Oh, he's dead. He's a dead motherfucker. That's a little scary. I have 20 sniper bullets. I have 4 anti-armor. Okay. What type is that? I'm guessing that's just regular ammo. Hey, are you okay? Hey. Hello? Sir? You don't seem to be looking too good, my boyo. Yeah, he's not doing too well. Alright. Well, let's, sorry, I was checking the stream, making sure everything's alright. Hello? Hello?
6-2 again, I'm getting that static again, stronger this time. I can hardly see. What the?
6-2, Delta 6-2, can you hear me? Report.
Get off me, you frowning bag of bolts!
6-2.
That's scary.
Deltas, I've lost 6-2. Are either of you close enough to monitor his status? Report.
Negative, sir.
No deltas on my scope either, sir.
Okay. Alright. This is, a little worrying. But I believe everything will be A-okay. Alright? So those are Minox.
Hey, you're a commando. Thank goodness.
What happened here?
I'm not sure. I was scanning the maintenance corridors when I heard blaster fire. By the time I got to where the noise was, everyone was dead.
So you came to the torpedo bay to hide?
No, sir. I was trying to launch a torpedo. And alert the Republic. But you're here now, so no need for that, eh?
Look
Thanks
out.
For the rescue.
Oh my god, what the hell? He's dying.
A waste of good genes.
Oh, he's dead. And the guy just said, what a waste of good genes. What the fuck? That's so fucked up. Bruh. That's mean. That's kinda like, bruh. That's a bruh moment. The fuck does lurks mean? Is that like actually someone watching me, or is that just me? No, I think that just might actually be me. Yeah, now it says two. Yeah, okay, so that's probably just me. So that means no one's watching the stream. Oh no. Whatever. Hey, you're me boyo, you better not fucking. The fuck are you? Okay. I don't know what that does, but whatever. Onward we go. Right, the light is what does tactical mode mean? Oh, okay, I guess. Hey yo, what the fuck? Hey yo, what the fuck? Hey, yo, what the fuck? Hey, what the-
Those things tried to drill my head.
Sir, you okay? Deltas,
I think I just found out what happened.
Alright, that just killed me. alright, whatever. Please don't tell me I have to start from the very, very beginning. Okay, good shit. I don't have to start from the very beginning. Oh, what the hell?
Those things tried to drill my head. Deltas, I think I just found out what happened to 6-2. Some kind of scavenger droid. Keep your eyes out for static. Fixer, keep scanning for 6-2. I don't want to become a three-man squad.
Oh. He doesn't want him to become a three-man squad. It's actually really caring. I can respect that. Okay. How do I get through here? Oh, around here. I don't think those matter. Are those guys okay? Okay. Yeah, they're okay.
We've got some trooper casualties here, Deltas. From the looks of things, there's something worse than droids on the ship.
Oh. So there's droids and other things. Right on me, boyo. I'm just gonna not do that. Not gonna bother with that. Ooh, my health was critical there for a minute. I'm gonna save real quick, because I don't want to have to start over. And yes. Everything's a-okay, me boyos. Right back. Gonna go hit back and resume. I got a message on Discord. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Anyways. No.
Whoever stole the ship has done some redecorating, Deltas. The aft data core access hole is blocked by debris.
I almost got killed.
I feel like a good crawl, sir. The only way around that area is through the droid access conduits.
Lovely.
You might have to slice your way in.
Okay.
Just have to override the access restrictions.
Excuse me, what? Hey, yo.
Command, we might need what? Another Delta lead. Sir, you okay?
What the what the fuck? Bruh, you can't just do that. You can't do that. That's kind of, like, fucked up. Like, bro, I was doing something.
To go, little guy. Whoever stole the ship has done some redecorating, Deltas. The aft data core access hole is blocked by debris.
Hope you feel like a good crawl, sir. The only way around that area is through the droid access conduits.
Lovely.
You might have to slice your way in.
Okay, well, I'm waiting for the fucker to get through here. You motherfucker, you're waiting for me.
Just have to override the access restrictions.
Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. You were waiting for me. You were waiting for me, little bitch. How am I gonna... How do I fucking beat those? How do I beat those? How do I beat those? I don't know how to beat them.
Way to go, little guy. Whoever stole the ship has done some redecorating, Deltas. The aft data core access hole is blocked by debris.
Okay. I feel like a good crawl, sir. The only way around that area is through the droid access conduits.
Lovely.
You might have to slice your way in.
Just have to override the access restrictions.
I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I fucking knew it.
for the scrap heap.
Haha! I killed him. I did it. I'm good. I'm good at this game. I could use grenades and shit, but I want to save them. Alright, I'm gonna save because that was fucking annoying. Anyways. Right on me, boyo. Should be fine now. Okay. Just gotta make sure. Okay. Should be fine. We should be okay.
The conduit should emerge somewhere near the starboard data core. Right by me.
Okay, stay put. We'll rendezvous at the core.
Oh.
There you are, sir. We're close enough to monitor each other's status.
What's your position, Seven?
I'm in the starboard data core. Should be a viewport near you.
Alright. Find Delta. Holy shit. He's not okay. He is not okay. Alright, I'm gonna save real quick. This is scary. I don't like this. I don't like this. What kind of monster could have killed him? Was it you? It was you, bastard! You killed him! Stupid droid. Stupid. Alright. Why am I just going to...
There you are.
Give me a minute and I'll join you. Just have to slice this core for the sensor logs. That did it. Now, hold on. Got some static here.
Careful. Please don't die.
Sev, can you read me? Come in, Sev. Blast! 46-2, come in. Be on the lookout for armed hostiles. I think we've got Trandoshans. They've taken down Seven. Delta Squad, come in.
You're 3-0. 40. Keep an eye out. Need you at the ground. 40.
Is he dead? No, he's not dead. Come on, you little bitch. Ow. Oh my god, fuck this. How am I supposed to do anything about that? Okay. Alright.
There you are.
Give me a minute and I'll join you. Just have to slice this core for the sensor logs. That did it. Now, hold on. Got some static here.
Sev, can you read me? Come in, Sev. Blast. 46-2. Come in. Be on the lookout for armed hostiles.
Alright, got you, motherfucker.
I think we've got Trandoshans. They've taken down Seven. Delta Squad, come in.
You're 3-8. 40. Keep an eye out. Need you at the ground.
Those lizards are too fat to fit in the droid access shaft. They'd never catch me in there.
Oh, he's dead. Alright, I did it. I just fucking stunned myself. Aren't I stupid? Right on me, boyo. They'll never catch me in there, he says, as he is caught in the thing. Fucking bitch, I'll fucking kill you for killing Seth! Your brothers killed him! Your cousins, whatever. Ow. Ouch. Huh? What? Saving. I'm saving. Why would you do that to me? Why would you? That's fucked. That's scuffed, bruh. Hey, yo, cut. That's gonna. I'm not saving from that. What the hell? Oh my god. Ugh, these things are so annoying. Is there like any heal things? I want to retry that. That was stupid. Bruh! This guy's missing a fucking leg. Hey, little astronaut. That guy's missing a fucking leg, dude. Oh, shit. And he's dead. That's who you get. Oh. There's ammo down here. Alright, good shit.
Laugh while you can, lizard breath.
What the fuck? How? I don't understand how. Oh yeah. What the fuck? What? Bruh! How? How am I? They just fucking come out of nowhere. This isn't fair. Fucking droids everywhere. It's like, bruh, you die. How am I supposed to kill that? Bruh? This is some bullshit! How am I supposed to destroy that? What? What kind of shit is this? Dude, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to fucking do? I passed this once and now I can't pass it again. Where's the other one? I fucking see you there, bitch. Now I don't have to deal with them. Now, we can just deal with this fucker. Dead? Good shit. You're so tanky too. Alright, I'm gonna make a new save. Quick save, I guess, is better. What if I do a quick load? Oh, okay, so that's where the quick save goes. Okay. So I know where it goes and shit like that. What the fuck? Excuse me? What the fuck just happened? Alright, quick load. Alright. Kill this motherfucker with my knife. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to kill you. I didn't mean to kill that droid. Okay. So, obviously, there are some not so good droids around here. Because, you know, I had to deal with them earlier. Yeah, let's quick save real quick. Alright, quick save. Quick load. There we go. There's some not so good droids around here somewhere that I prefer to get rid of right now. You know what I mean?
Laugh while you can, lizard breath.
Oh, just one? Alright. I'm gonna have to do a lot of trial and error, honestly. A lot of trial and error is gonna have to go on with this shit. This little thing. Okay. So, quick save. Because I know where this motherfucker's gonna be.
While you can, lizard breath.
There we go. He's dead. Fuck you. Where do I go? I could go up here. Right? No, I can't go up here. Alright. I think a quick save would be best right now. Gonna make sure. Okay. All right, let's do a quick save.
Anymore.
He's dead. I tried to save him. And I couldn't. I couldn't save him. Rip.
Fall back! Yes, sir.
What? I'm quick loading. Nope, fuck that. Fuck that. I know I could have saved them.
Shotguns? I didn't think anyone used projectile weapons anymore.
Okay, so I can only kill him after he's killed one of my own. So no sense fucking doing any of that shit.
Shotguns? I don't think anyone used projectile weapons anymore.
That sucks. I can't save him.
Fall back! Yes, sir!
Gosh, that didn't matter.
Delta, they're using mines. Remember, only motion sets them off. We'll need to crouch underneath their sensor cones to advance close enough to disarm them. An energy weapon that looks like a slug thrower. I didn't think lizards were that nostalgic.
That's cool. That's funny. Okay. So, I'm going to... No. Fine, I'll quick save. I'll quick save. So, he wants me to... disarm them. Okay. Okay, a save checkpoint. Alright, I'm gonna heal a little bit. Shit. What? Oh. What? What? Oh my god. Bruh, that's not fair. That is not fair. Alright, I will load that safe. Yes. I have to locate where those, thingamabobs are. Before I do that. Has to be here somewhere. It's not gonna let me know where it is until fucking. Wow, I can't believe I missed that. I can't move. What? All right. That sucks. Hello to whoever's watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I see when someone's watching. I see you. I can see you. I always see. I know all. Alright, so this is gonna suck. But whatever. No way, I have to get up on this. I mean, I might as well quick save, because it's gonna be slightly annoying. Go ahead and die, please. What? What? He can throw it back? Bruh. Oh, this is so annoying. This is so annoying. Because the fucking, like, little robot things, I can't handle both at the same time. Where are you? Ow. Oh, I'm so dead. Let me make my way back around. Okay, I'm going to quick save right here. This is a good spot. And I'm going to attempt to heal. ATTEMPT to heal! Okay. Ow! Okay, alright, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. This is fine. This is fine. When they start using fucking... What the fu- What did I die from? Bruh! Okay, alright. I just got fucking shot in the back, apparently. Wait, what? Alright, I'm gonna attempt to heal, attempt to heal, attempt to heal. Heal, heal me, please, heal me, please, heal me, please, please heal me. What? Hey, yo, what? That went worse than last time. Alright, I'm just not gonna heal. Bruh, I could have sworn I fucking shot him first, but okay. Han shot first? No, I shot first, bitch. Excuse me. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit of fun. What? 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 That was a headshot! That was a headshot on him! How did he not die from that? I'm amazed at the insane amount of bullshit that this game does sometimes. I don't know why they would just decide to fucking rush me like that. There you go, got him. Okay, this is hard. This is tough. Oh, is this guy just chilling over there? Whoa, what? What the fuck, bro? What the fuck? Like, do they just keep coming? No way they just keep coming. I have no words for the inconsistencies in this game. Okay, so I can't fucking... Hard. All right, I'm gonna quick save right here. Okay, I'm healing right away. I'm healing right now. I'm healing right the fuck now. Cause I've fucking killed all those motherfuckers. I can't pick it up because I've already got max ammo. That's retarded.
Just a quick slice. This is his specialty. Good. It looks like we have records of everything that's happened since the ship went offline. Sensor logs retrieved. Here's something hot. A data file, but it's not a Republic code. Better bring this back to command.
Okay. I accessed the aft data core. I did that.
This should connect with the aft data core access hole.
Okay. Oh!
It's completely wrecked. How could they have done this much damage so quickly? The defensive turrets are active. At least they're on our side for now. If the lizards know how to slice the control console, this could fall apart in a hurry.
Okay, I'm gonna save. Right here. This is a good place to save. What happens if I start killing my own guys? The fuck is this?
Better not let them take over the turrets.
Hey yo, what?
Sir, you okay?
Hey yo, what? Hold up. That was some bullshit.
Better not let them take over the turrets.
Come to save us with your superior training.
This deluxe model is the only thing standing between you and a bloody death, so you'd best be showing some respect.
Yeah, what are your orders, sir?
Hold the line. Kill any lizards you see. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
Will do, sir.
He just started showing respect immediately. Alright. I mean, I'm glad everyone else is not dead. Okay. I'm gonna save right here, because I didn't use any grenades, and I still killed him. So, good shit.
Trooper, keep this area secure. It's too bad only commandos get back to processing and plants. I could use the help.
What the fuck happened?
Sir, you okay?
I don't understand how I'm dying. Like, am I just getting one-shotted every single time? That's fucking hard. What the fuck?
It's too bad only commandos get back to processing and plants. I could use the help.
No. I know I can save him. No! There we go. Oh wait, I already did that there. My quick save as well. That way my quick save isn't like all over the place.
Trooper, keep this area secure. It's too bad only commandos get back to processing and plants. I could use the help.
Bruh!
Sir, you okay?
This is some bullshit.
Area secure. It's too bad only commandos get back to processing and plants. I could use the help.
I can't move.
Command, we might need another.
Oh my god, this
sir,
is so
okay?
Bullshit. This is hard. This is hard and it's bullshit.
Excellent work, Trooper. Keep the Sirius secure. It's too bad only commandos get back to processing the plants. I could use the house.
Dude, what the fuck?
You okay?
I just got fucking headshotted. Or whatever. This is some bullshit.
Excellent work, Trooper. Keep the Sirius secure. It's too bad only commandos get back to processing and plants. I could use the help.
I had to use even more detonators, I guess. I'll quick save just in case I need the detonators later on. Oh, thank God there's some healing. Oh, and thank God there's some thermal detonators.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, yo, what?
Found some friends, huh?
Nah, I'm gonna quick load. I'll heal first. I'm not gonna risk doing any of that shit.
Where do you think you're going?
Flashbang that news, okay.
Found some friends, huh?
Kill them. I'm slowly but surely learning how to face these guys.
Delta, kill the ones with the lives first. Delta squad coming. Are you receiving?
Well, isn't Sev dead? It says he's dead. Okay. All right. Just gonna quick save real quick.
The second set of turrets is inactive. I'll bet I can use them to cover my back.
Oh, what the hell? What the fuck? Bruh, what? Ayo, what? Save. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be another fight.
It's working. Barely.
Okay. I guess not. I guess I'm okay. Alright. Good shit. I've been streaming for nearly an hour. I'm probably gonna stop, like, right after this
mission. Just in time. Deltas, if you can read me, I'm headed for the rendezvous point. Deltas.
No. Is he alone now? What are those? Oh, those are regular grenades. Okay. That's fine. Okay, rescue the squad. No plan survives contact with the enemy. Delta squad faces its most difficult hour. Separated and wounded, the squad must rendezvous and mount a counterattack or perish aboard the ghost ship. Okay. Well,
I'm in the starboard landing gear section. Rendezvous at the designated coordinates.
Copy that, boss. Heading there now.
What a mess.
Alright. Whoa, what the hell just happened? Okay. So, here's a good place to stop. I'll save game. Alright, there we go. Overwritten. And I'm gonna end the stream there because I'm so tired. I'm so tired and I need a nap. I desperately need a nap. I really want to keep playing the game, but, like, I need to sleep. So, with that, the stream is done. Thank you for watching.